just out by the lighthouse, so this is where I say.
Selling my junk.
Hold on. Hold up. Alright.
Catch a dude.
You can teleport them. Yeah,
no,
go.
Wait. Hold on. Let's
hello.
Stop going. There's a cutscene.
Is there?
Yeah, there's a cutscene.
Oh my lord.
Alright.
Just
go
forward.
Go ahead and drive up. Go to the spot.
What happens if you go here before?
All players must be present.
There we go. I wasn't sure.
What happens if you go here before?
Nothing happens.
You have to go over to where the light is directly shining, by the
go
way.
Go forward.
Boom, dot here at the top. Yep, here we go. Very important cutscene.
Ah, that wavy screen.
Yeah, that's right, you get it.
Oh shit, he hated us.
Yeah, you good.
Isn't there something all the way at the end of here?
Corrosive damage.
That looks like a giant anus.
Well, it is a sphincter.
No, there's nothing over here.
That's a booty hole.
That's not a booty hole. That's a tootie hole.
No, that's a mouth.
Oh, okay.
Rudy fruity tootie? Rudy fruity tootie hole.
Leviathan's lair.
Keep in mind,
his gut.
Keep in mind, the Leviathan's lair is in him.
Well, yeah.
It's a little awful for everyone.
It's his lair.
Vendor!
Spending genius.
Yeah.
I can sell my shit here. Nobody will ever get it.
How does Marcus get it then?
Digistructs away. Anyone want any skins?
I'm good.
Nah.
Sure.
Hovercraft yeah, and runner.
Sure.
Alright, let's not drop it down the.
No, you still got like a good ways before that even is a worry.
Come on, right, guys, it's just like playing Leviathan. It's just like playing Legend of Zelda all over again.
Okay.
So the bad news is the Leviathan swallowed us. The good news is it's taking us to the treasure room. But the best news is, do you remember my pet Roscoe?
I love Roscoe.
He's cute and cuddly.
Cuddly.
I'm gonna throw babies at him.
Shot his eye out. Also, I dealt like 100 and something, or 174k damage.
126k.
Roscoe! What a shame. Oh well, discretion's the better part of running away. Till we meet again, Vault Hunter.
That's right, only
damn,
one drop.
I dropped my pistol. Do me a favor and
wait, what happens if you don't grab her pistol? Does she actually say anything?
I don't think it makes a difference.
Wait, did she? 10 more seconds. Nah, go ahead and take it.
Doink.
What?
It's a, Jacob's incendiary pistol.
Nice. Wait, Jacob's incendiary?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's amazing.
When we're out of here, I'll let you look at it.
Way towards the anus.
I was opening chests.
Oh god, he's got gas.
He's really, really big. Really, really, really big. Why has he got his heart showing?
Those are his crit spots, I believe.
There's the only way you can damage him.
Yeah, so it's nothing else seems to be working.
Oh, alright.
Wait, are we still- no, okay. I thought we were still inside the Leviathan.
No, we got warped out.
Hence my confusion. Great, now I have to shoot.
No. Give me that mouth.
Oh, he made babies.
Alright. there he is, just kind of like, I don't know.
Robot one, ugly zero.
Go. Wait, darn it.
And you want me to deal with this? With the Leviathan?
I have my scatter
sniper that just dealt 28,000 damage.
They were amazing, weren't they, Lionel?
Because all of the shots hit in the same spot.
It's over.
So I just dealt 1,000 damage. That's amazing. Oh, wait, we get to climb his body?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you get out.
If only other bosses were like this, where you could actually, you know, climb on their dead bodies.
What are you talking about? You can climb all over Jack's dead body.
Not the warrior.
Wait a minute.
No, he explodes and then melts
this way.
The lost.
So ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan.
Alright then.
Dead?
That's, weird for me.
What?
I hear double audio. There's a small echo for me.
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well. For a dirty little orphan.
Thanks.
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's weird.
That's weird.
Alright,
so wait. What happened to Captain Scarlet?
She just teleported away.
Yeah, she pooped away.
So wait, do you never actually get to kill her?
No.
Nah. You just get her gun.
Wow, that's...
anticlimactic.
Where are you guys going?
I went to the chamber.
I know, but the other two guys just left.
Oh, I guess they don't want my treasure.
Alright, do you want to go for the secret one on the side or what?
Right, this is just to leave the actual
what?
Area.
Fuck, I forgot
the
about that.
Secret room on the side. Down here?
Sure, why not?
I love the hesitation in his voice.
Oh, you know, the hesitation of, I literally already said I've never actually completed this DLC. I don't know fuck all about this secret room.
Ta-da! Open that shit up. Hot damn, that's E-Tech.
Oh wow, that's a Night Railer.
Oh my. It's level 30 though, so it's like garbage.
Oh yeah, it's total garbage.
But yeah, down slag, here, guys. But... down here if you want the VA.
How do we get back?
You have to jump up the ziggurat. It sucks.
It's not that bad.
I'll just start from the top and work my way down. Just
I don't mind jumping up things.
Just show me later where it is.
I'm
also halfway through the ground of this ziggurat, so there's that.
Got what?
I thought I went down one too many, but then it's
no,
just...
you can get back up. It's just annoying.
Uh huh.
And slow. And annoyingly slow. And you jump back around. Crap.
Whatever happened, you probably deserved it.
I forgot that some of these were trapped.
Some of them are trapped.
Some of them are trapped?
Yeah, that it just like pops out a grenade.
As opposed to a pile of money, it just gives you explosives.
Oh, those ones, yeah. I've had the normal ones, those. Like the ones outside of this area.
These are pretty bad weapons, but I should not be surprised.
Well, 30. This is stuck.
What's at the top of the pyramid? Oh, I see a treasure.
All the stuff is loot. And money.
Oh, you guys are already up here.
I am.
I went the wrong way. No, I met them.
We just barely got up here now.
Yeah, you know, I just literally got up here as well. And I started well before you guys.
I just never got down there, so.
He took the biggest shortcut of all. You're not going.
Oh, hey, look, it's a strength relic, an elemental relic, and an elemental relic explosive damage.
Wow, Wow.
Amazing.
Wow.
Wow, that's... Wow.
Wow, that's...
Wow.
That's a really good stockpile relic.
It's really good.
Oh, look, it's a Power Toast class mod.
Yeah. Look at all this garbage.
I've already looted all my... I want to say quarter share?
It's by tossing a grenade out. Picking up the grenades.
Choking a ball, Buster! Alright, so now where's that BA rank?
Oh, jump down.
Like, all the way down?
I'll take you.
How far down do I have to go?
Practically all the way down.
Okay.
And then loop around, and in
here it is. Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Thank you.
Now have fun getting back out. Well, I'm also gonna have some fun getting back out. I missed the jump.
Uh-huh. Get a bunny hop. You don't have to go that way. That's actually the one of those least effective ways.
Okay.
Or just keep doing that. America.
I mean, we've got plenty of time. Doesn't mean it's the effective way. Doesn't mean it's the only way.
Oh, hey, look. All this loot is going to disappear in 30 seconds.
Oh, man. It sure be a shame if this cigarette decided to explode because of all the charges I set.
Yeah.
Man, wasn't General Knox a fun time?
Yeah.
See you guys later.
Where are you going?
What?
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 What? Out.
What?
Out.
Out.
Out. Out.
So why is there so many Iridian statues?
Because it's basically a tiny vault. That didn't actually... But the only vault keeper was the Leviathan.
Found the vault symbol.
Alright, I'll be over there in a moment to grab it. I'm just checking around this entire area, making sure that I didn't miss anything. Nope, literally no extra loot.
Part of me wants the Leviathan to wake up and start slashing us when we run towards the exit.
No.
Where's that vault symbol again?
See, none of the bosses in Borderlands ever have a "but wait, I'm not dead" type of thing.
Well, there was one.
Yeah, Ned. Yeah, Ned.
Wait, where is it?
But I mean, like, they're dead. You loot, then you go to the thing, you go to leave, and then they come back alive.
Ah, there it is.
I mean, Ned's just went straight into the credits.
Got some ammo stuff down over here.
What are you shooting at?
You.
He's shooting at the fault symbol. Literally all he was doing was just sitting there shooting at the vault symbol.
I only did it when you started actually showing up. That way you would know who it was.
Did you want to look at the Captain Scarlet gun? The incendiary greed?
I know I did.
Okay. There you go.
Oh god, it's awful.
It's very awful. What do you expect where compared to our levels? Yeah. Your level specifically.
Yeah.
Sam, did you want to look at it?
Sure. Give me a moment.
Alright, who wants a pounder?
What does the thief actually do?
I have no idea.
What's the actual name of the gun?
It's called Greed.
Let's see. Always incendiary, no movement speed loss when aiming down the sights.
One of four unique Jacob pistols that spawn with elements.
Jacob weapons.
Weapons, sorry, yes.
Yeah, because the Twister is a shotgun.
Cobra, Twister, Stinkbot.
Cobra is the one I want.
Let me know if anything catches your
eye. Found out about this and I was like, damn, I'm bringing that gun back.
Did you want the greed or not? Because I'm selling it.
Nah. Sell it.
Remember, we're always
all right. While you guys look, I'm just going to go ahead and just take us over to Oasis. Make sure we have all
you can farm from Big Game Hunt or versus Son of Cromorax. One of them is Torg Campaign.
Yeah. It's the sniper rifle.
One of them is No Beard.
No what? Beard the pirate?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Huh. Each character only has one opportunity per playthrough to obtain the sink pot, for No Beard never respawns after he is killed.
Rip. Oh well. I'll farm him later.
It's gonna take a while.
Because he's only once per playthrough.
Yeah. So what you do is I have one dude who, well, my commando never did this DLC and is on playthrough 2. So I go back and I do my first playthrough. See if I can kill the guy. Then I do my second playthrough. See if I can kill the guy. Then I do my third playthrough and get killed by the guy.
I have pressing news. A Hyperion engineer has gone mad with power out in the desert. Perhaps the alien thingies of this planet have perverted his mind or something. I don't know. I have a plan.
You will shoot him many times with bullets and he will die. Be careful, though.
Hey, guys.
He's very powerful. You may need to bring some friends as backup.
I got a quest. It's called Treasure of the Sands. You may have defeated the Leviathan and found the lost treasure of the sands, but there's no reason to let a little thing like reality get in the way of you doing it all over again.
I forgot it was repeatable.
Yeah.
You want to do Hyperius?
That's a raid boss, isn't it?
I'd like to do Hyperius.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
why
it's
not?
A level 30 raid boss.
Yeah. He's a chump. Let's go fuck him up.
Alright.
Do you have the not so jolly rod? Yeah, you're wearing the not so jolly Roger.
Oh, did anyone want my buccaneer head?
Oh wait, nah. I want to see what the throat one looks like. I've never actually seen this one. I've also not seen what yours looks like, Scott.
I guess I'll put it on.
You don't have to. Oh wow, that one looks literally awful.
Which one?
Mine.
What are you talking about? You're like, your head is like nearly fucking empty. It's horrifying.
Oh no, sorry, that was the Ascendant. No, sorry, that one.
Oh yeah, that one, it's kind of garbage.
Yeah, so is mine.
Yeah, the Ascendant with the Lord of Power skin doesn't actually work.
No.
Wait a minute, why am I traveling all the way over here? Why don't I just fast travel in there?
Fast travel into where?
Into the, refinery.
That's a good idea.
See, what you do is you have that one.
Oh, hey, it looks like Tron.
Yeah.
With the Ascendant.
Right.
And then it doesn't look as stupid because that emptiness is filled with blue. Oh, but that looks hilarious. Hey, guys, look.
Great. Awesome. I'm
stuck. Tron Tannis.
Yeah, I see.
I've got my skin, my head on if you wanted to look at it.
Wow, awesome. Ours looks pretty bad compared to his.
Oh yeah. God, what have I done?
What have you done? Are you just stuck?
Oh, but did you see mine?
Oh yeah, I did.
Oh God, are you stuck on the floor?
Hey, that's my job.
No, it's just kind of wigging.
You want to try and get that thing out?
Let's do this.
Oh my goodness.
Let me try it from this angle. Nah, it's not working.
Alright, well, I'll just...
Hang on, guys. Whatever you do...
Are you running to the fast travel station?
Out of contact.
Yes.
Alright.
Out of contact.
Here, you take the seat. You sit in the umbrella.
No, my umbrella. Ella.
Alright.
Ella.
A.
B.
CD.
Nah. Double D. What?
Me blowing up your ship.
I'm not in it.
I don't think it worked. There you go. Also, that was my ship, not his.
I blew up your ship.
Alright, Hyperius, let's do this.
Also, side quest.
You went to Hyperius of the
Earth. There's one. Is that another one for sensor pod or what? You know?
Looks like it.
Okay. Well, it's time to go throw babies at Hyperius.
You know what would have been amazing?
What?
Not you.
The invincible Hyperius, or the invincible son of invincible Hyperius. Just have every raid boss have the invincible son of them.
I am the sensor bot. All immorality will be destroyed. Cursing is immoral. A bandit DJ is about to broadcast a stream of profanity from a nearby radio tower. Murder him, likely. We can't let him fucking do that. Let's go.
That's in the lighthouse. We can do that later when we're redoing the lair.
Hey guys.
What?
I don't know if things are just not loading, but come over here. Do you see like floating?
Floppy disk.
It's the world's most powerful floppy disk. It can hold up an entire man. Get that one at that.
It's just big bone.
Oh, I have shock equip. Duke. I missed.
What the shit? I can keep firing grenades. I can keep firing cannonballs at a thing without reloading.
Depending on the gun, that's possible.
And it's just free ammo. Sometimes.
I have a rocket launcher that's reduced ammo per shot, so there's a chance that it doesn't use ammo.
No, it's Tor. It's still the pounder. In actuality, it's just not going through the reload animation. So
it saddens me that it's not Captain Scarlet's pounder. What? Yeah. But honestly, at that point, why live, you know? No. When not everything can be yours. By the way, nothing can ever be all or completely yours in real life. Welcome to life. Life sucks, and then they die.
Then they die?
And then they die.
And then they die.
Yeah, like ink.
Oh, face tank you, I don't care. Alright, now I care.
You just didn't care because I was right behind you, unloading into you.
I cared a little bit.
You know what I have not heard lately? Axton doing his,
Have you meet the missus?
Oprah impression.
You get a bullet.
You get a bullet. Everybody gets a bullet.
Yeah.
Hello, Vault Sybil.
Down there.
There's stairs.
Oh. Why is there so much blood? What did you do down here?
I bled. A lot.
Okay, this is what happens when you don't have a medic.
Vault symbols.
Sell my loot. It's not much. Equip myself properly.
That's the important part
should
here.
Be good. I don't remember what type of stuff I'll need. Oh, that's the fire button.
Should I use the pounder or the Mongol?
Keep in mind, going into here costs like 8 iridium.
That's fine. I've got 200.
I have 138, and I am out of things that I actually care about buying.
128.
We're cool.
As long as you don't shoot him,
I need ammo.
As long as you do not shoot him, you can walk right up to him.
All right, I've got two rocket launchers ready to go. Tell me when we're going.
This man literally triggers when you shoot at him.
Hold on, let's get some snapshots of them. Let's take some selfies.
First thing I want you to do, Alex.
Yeah.
Fire one bullet out of your baby maker, and then start the fight by throwing it at his face.
Aren't we gonna take Oh wait, no! Don't start the fight like that. Allow me to slag him.
All right. Time is right.
Oh, what do you know? He's immune to or resistant to slag. Well, you guys have fun. Just like that, it became a not the thing I can deal with at this moment. I have electricity and slag. Yeah, and they're all pretty much immune to slag as well. Why? Because everything hates me. I'm just gonna toss my grenades in there. Just keep them in the corners. And slag. They're perfect grenade form. They are in fireball formation, sir. Oh, I also can't phase lock any of them. Okay, so I cannot heal myself from this.
God damn, that voice is screaming.
You got one of them down.
One Hyperius minion left. Not even worrying about him. Nah.
I would say leave it alive. I think he can't. I don't remember.
He cannot respawn more if there's at least one alive.
So yeah, okay. Leave it alive.
The shield will swap between him and his minions, and there will always be at least one that does not have a shield.
Target death imminent. Thank you for that. I haven't thought to do it before.
I punched him in the butt.
Thanks.
Your bullets are bouncing off.
Oh shit, he turned around. I hit him in the crotch.
Over.
Slag. 3 seconds. I saw it.
Yeah, no, the slag goes through his shield.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, you can. It's just reduced damage.
A lot of reduced damage.
You want some healing? Let's play dodgeball with these balls. Hmm.
Balls suck.
I'm right now tempted to just kill a minion. Or kill the minion.
Why?
Because the shield's staying up.
Oh, there we go. Problem is, I can't throw down my turrets.
I'm scared to summon Death Trap as well.
Well, the best part about my turret is that my turret will negate.
And he's fucking dead.
My turret negate the shockwave. The turret shield will negate each one will negate one of the shockwave blasts.
Amp shield.
Oh hey, look, it's a white. That's what I'm gonna do. No, that was pretty meh. I just got whites.
The fight really is not worth the
No, that's only on the second playthrough, I think.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't remember.
That's dumb.
Oh hey, look, a PDQ booster shield. What type of shield do I even have at this point? Oh yeah, the grounded absorb.
When you think murder, think Marcus Mutation. Yeah, I saw some E-Tech back in there.
Slag pistol.
Okay. High quality, low price.
It wasn't even no E-Tech. Just purple.
Welcome, customer.
Hot damn, that's purple tech.
Alright. Turn this in and then I'm gonna call.
Yeah. Who are you gonna call?
You don't want to finish right. What's at the lighthouse?
We can do that next time.
Okay.
We don't even want to, we just blew through this entire DLC. We don't even have to come back to this.
We do have another raid boss.
Yeah, but do you want to deal with that now, or never?
We can't.
Answer, never.
I vote still for next session.
Yeah.
Because I was never actually able to kill that raid boss, because my friends and I on Xbox tried to do it on level. In playthrough 2, and oh god, it's awful.
Oh yeah, well now we're like 12 levels above them.
Which boss is it?
Master Gee.
What do you have to do? You have to kill him by feeding him into his own babies or something?
Yeah. He's the one that has the caustic pits that... that you have to keep in check, so one way or another, everybody's taking caustic damage.
Master Worm shield. Food. Feed Master Gee to his worms. Yeah, that's the baddest thing. So, to Sanctuary! Turn this in!
To Sanctuary. I think we have Habit going on. But yeah, I'm gonna see if I can, I figure I'm gonna go through and kill the warrior when I get bored.
I mean, probably be Scott's doing that, but that's not because he's bored.
Yeah, I know. But I'll kill him once or twice, see if I can get anything halfway decent.
I'll see how many more volcanoes I get.
A slag conference call. Just keep that to myself.
That'd be fine.
What, you don't want a slag conference call?
No, he only wants corrosive.
I would prefer corrosive and... Slag's kind of awful to me. I don't like it.
It's in playthrough 1. Each playthrough increases the damage that Slag does by like 100%. Like the Slag bonus damage is like 100% increase. I'm the coolest kid.
No, you're not.
Guys.
Alright, so shall we return to Sanctuary as, like, a default base?
If you want. You don't have to.
I'm going to.
Ooh, wow, that's hilarious.
Oh, bye, Scott.
I'm ultra precise, but
you were going to what? Yeah,
what?
Whatever. I'll talk to you guys later.
Later.
All right.
See ya.
I'm gonna go ahead and head out.
Okay.
Yeah, same here. Good night.
Later. Well, YouTube, it's just you and me. Don't worry. All I'm doing is just going to Sanctuary. Cleaning up. And that's pretty much it. The only thing I wanted to look for is Mamoril, and then I'm gonna call it. I can equip this too. Default base. So, pretty much, I'm done. Shout out to my, like, three viewers that popped in every, like, randomly. Never did look at their names, but shout out to them.
Trust the gun at your side.
Don't know why I looked over there. I know we can't be over there. I know we can spawn in here. I don't know where in here. It's supposed to be down here or something. God damn. These things always fool me, because from afar, it actually does kind of look like there's someone there. Probably gonna end up farming out the warrior tomorrow. Cause I do want this iridium. Primarily just max this one up, so I'm gonna need 350 for this. And then 100 for each of these, cause 100's the maximum for each of them. Go ahead and just get this.
Don't even think about bringing that one back.
That's one I want, and this one. Alright. Well, I'm done. Thanks for watching, everyone.